Deep beneath the ocean's surface, a tiny jellyfish holds a secret that defies nature itself. It can rewind time and start life over again. Unlike every other creature on Earth, this jellyfish doesn't just grow old and die. Instead, it transforms back into its younger self, a process that seems to make it biologically immortal. How does this jellyfish escape death? What secrets does its body hold? And could its abilities one day help humans unlock the key to longer life? The immortal jellyfish with a scientific name, Turritopsis dohrnii, is a tiny jellyfish which is no bigger than a fingernail. It may look fragile, but this creature holds an incredible secret, one that defies the rules of life and death. Like all jellyfish, it begins its journey as a tiny, free-floating larva called a planula, drifting through the water until it finds a safe place to settle. There, it transforms into a polyp, a small, stationary form that clings to rocks or coral. Over time, it matures into a full-grown jellyfish, known as a medusa, pulsating gracefully through the sea. But here's where things take a mind-blowing turn. Most jellyfish, like all living things, eventually grow old and die. But Turritopsis dohrnii has discovered a loophole in nature's rulebook. When faced with stress, injury, starvation, or even old age, this tiny survivor triggers a remarkable transformation. Instead of dying, it rewinds its biological clock. Through a rare process called transdifferentiation, its cells reprogram themselves, turning back into an earlier form. The jellyfish's body shrinks, its tentacles disappear, and it transforms into a tiny polyp settling onto the ocean floor. From there, it starts life over, growing back into a full-grown jellyfish once again. Imagine if a butterfly could turn back into a caterpillar, or if an adult human could transform into a baby and grow up all over again. This jellyfish does exactly that. Not just once, but potentially over and over again, making it biologically immortal. While it can still be eaten by predators or succumb to disease, it has the unique ability to escape death from aging. Scientists believe this tiny creature could hold valuable clues to unlocking the secrets of aging, cell regeneration, and even human medicine. For centuries, humans have searched for the fountain of youth. But what if the secret to slowing aging has been hiding in the ocean all along? Scientists are studying Turritopsis dohrnii to understand how it resets its biological clock, hoping to uncover clues about cell regeneration and longevity. If we could learn to reprogram human cells the way this jellyfish does, we might one day slow aging, heal damaged tissues, or even reverse diseases linked to aging. While true immortality remains science fiction, nature has already shown us that biological limits can be bent, even broken. The immortal jellyfish challenges everything we know about aging, resetting its life cycle instead of dying. Could humans one day unlock the same ability? While science is just beginning to explore the possibilities, nature has already shown that life doesn't always have to end. Thanks for diving into the mystery of the immortal jellyfish with us. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.